Hello, it's time for an update on 113 Collins Street in Thornbury, the video that we posted not a long time ago, that is empty and unlocked. We spoke to the neighbour, we told the neighbour that, hey, we know you're the one who's been calling the cops, and the neighbour honestly just seemed kind of done with it. He says he reckons he's probably not going to get involved anymore because it's the owner's responsibility, and that is correct. We told him that the place has been listed online, so more people are going to keep showing up. We said, if you keep calling the cops, there's going to keep being more people. He says that he advises us to speak to the owner. The owner does not live in Victoria. We know who the owner is, though. We spoke to a neighbour on the street, and they're also pretty sick of it. There are a lot of empty houses on this street. They don't like the fact that there are empty homes during a housing crisis, particularly on their street, really close to them, and they would prefer to see people in these houses. This particular house at 113 Collins Street has had, a car crashed into the fence quite a few years ago, and it's never been repaired by the landlord. It's been an investment property since 2009, but it's been empty for quite a while, and people have rocked up and stolen the copper under the house, and it's been left to fall into disrepair. We did fix quite a few things up. We re-plumbed the house, at least to the kitchen, so there's running water now. But we had to do, a fair bit of cleaning to get it livable again. The neighbours do not like that it's empty. They're not super jazzed about that. This landlord is making the neighbours quite angry. I didn't know the contact details for this landlord, but I guess it doesn't matter because the landlord has emailed me, which is great. The landlord said pretty much, if you have any morals, please delete the video. And I want to say to you, Archie, if you had any morals, you'd let someone stay there during a housing crisis and actually look after the place. They'd do it for free. They'd stop people stealing stuff. They'd stop the house falling into disrepair. It's a good thing to have someone stay there when you don't care about the house, even if that's just until you sell it or until you rent it out again. Doesn't matter. Or you could just do those two things. You could sell it or rent it out again. The house was purchased in 1996 for $123,000. There's no mortgage on it, and it's now worth $1.4 million. This is a very expensive house. It's free money for this person if they do want to sell it. And I suspect that is what will happen. Anyways, the house is unlocked and it is better to squat than let homes rot. Love you all.